Yeah, let's see. Okay, my audio is working. Oh, of course, my camera is dirty, as always. Hello, Two-Night. Here. There we go. Is that gonna work? There we go. Ah, doing alright. How are you doing? Oh no, which one do I... Which one is the first one? Just a second. Headache. Oh, well, I hope you feel better. Is it final mix? I don't. Did I download the wrong thing? Don't tell me that there's something else I need to download. Oh my gosh. Just a second. Wait. What did I do today? Not much, honestly. Play with my controller. That might be easier. I think a controller might be easier, but yeah, I didn't do much today. What about you? Sucks. I'm sorry. I just gotta plug in my controller. Hey, it works. Okay. Cool. Well, then I'm gonna do. Okay, I'll listen to the music. That's a lot of Kingdom Hearts. Here, let me make sure the music isn't too loud, though. Is the music good? Is that? I don't want it to be too loud. New game? I don't wanna accidentally like overwrite your saved games. Just okay. It's very peaceful. Okay. I'm scared. I don't wanna accidentally do anything. Can't see the game. What the heck? Why can't you see the game? That is very weird. There we go. Okay. That was strange. But you can still see it, right? Alright, yes, okay. Beginner. I don't know how hard is Kingdom Hearts. Beginner is fine. Okay. Wanna see you play it once. Okay, sounds good. I'll do beginner. Wait, camera settings. Can we change any time? I don't know. These aren't big decisions, obviously, but like, I guess I can manually rotate, or which is that gonna be annoying though? I'm always scared of, like, playing a new game and everything. Like, I don't know anything about it. Manual would be good. Okay. I'll go with manual then. Select vibration setting for gamepad. Sure. Does that mean like this thing? Like the controller? I don't know. Does my controller have vibration? I don't even know if it does. Oh, okay.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Why does that look like the Twilight,
like, is that for real? Or not?
Sorry. Is that Sora? I don't know, I've never played. This is Final Fantasy and Disney, right? I know Disney, but I've never played Final Fantasy, so. Final Fantasy and Disney characters, okay. so many characters. Or, okay. Okay, you guys can hear the music, right? I want to make sure you guys can hear both me and the music. Okay. How do you like the song so far? I mean, it's good. Both just fine. Okay. That's good. Intro is confusing. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. So. He's got some big ass shoes. Birds, okay. Snow White, all right. Am I playing now? Wait. So much to do, so little time. Take your time, don't be afraid. Okay. The door is still shut. Okay. Now step forward. Can you do it? No, not yet. Oh, there we go. Okay. To move and run. Okay. Yeah. Power sleeps within you. If you give it form, it will give you strength. Oh wait, is this a choice? Voice would be good for narration. Oh, thanks. I hate my voice, but thanks. Press B to jump. Okay, I'm jumping. Where do I go? Do I have to choose one of them or do I get all of them? I don't know what I'm doing. Choose wisely. What do they do? I don't know. There's a shield, a wand. I kind of want the wand. Or the sword. I mean, is that a wand or is that just a stick? I don't know. I mean, okay. But like, I'm not good at making decisions. I don't really want to, like, maybe, I don't know, is that a wand? I kind of wish it looked more wand-like. Pole? Should I do a pole between you two? Yeah, you two here, I don't know. I don't want to, like, I don't know. I mean, it is my decision, like, I should play the game. You can't mess it up on beginner. Okay, that's a wand. I'm gonna choose the wand. How do I choose it? B to jump. B. The power of the mystic. Inner strength. The staff of wonder and ruin. Or is this the power you seek? Yes? Maybe I should have seen what the others said, but oh well. Now, what will you give up in exchange? What does that mean? Does that mean I either can't defend or can't fight? I don't. Or wait, or are these the items? Oh. So do I want a sword or a shield? I mean, if I have a wand, do I need a sword? This is gonna take so long. Power of the warrior, invincible courage, sword of terrible destruction. Well, that doesn't sound good. I'm gonna say yes, because destruction didn't sound good. Chosen the power of the mystic, you've given up the power of the warrior. Well, I don't know. I don't get it. I want to look this up so bad. I want to Google it. I don't understand. Don't look. Okay, fine. Fine, yes, it's the form I choose. I hope I'm not gonna regret this decision. Is it a big decision? I don't know. I don't just experience like a fine. Okay, Cinderella. Oh, do I have to make another decision? Is this a game full of decisions? This is not gonna be good for me. Gain the power to fight. Oh, I still have the power to fight. Okay. Press A to attack. Alright, you got it. Text your level up. So wait, I missed the thingy. Green gauge displays your hit points or health. No, it's the first one. Jester. At least I think it is, right? It's supposed to be. Affects your level ups and what skills you get. No big deal on your first playthrough. Okay. Now the opening song. Sanctuary? Oh, my sanctuary. Oh, here. Oh, I have no clue. Don't ask me, because this is my first time playing any of the. Okay, if you run out of HP, you'll be taken to the continue screen. The blue gauge shows your magic points. Magic is still a mystery to you. Ew, they're little bug things. Ah! What the fuck? Oh, I was pressing B. Get the fuck away from me. Wait, I hit one and all of them disappear? Gain experience by defeating enemies. With enough experience, you gain a level. Furthermore, defeated enemies sometimes leave items behind. Head bonk, yes. Is there an item that I have to earn? No. Okay. But it was wanting me to pick up an item or something. Take these items by walking up to them. Different items do different things, like restore health points or magic points. Yeah, okay, can you? Okay, there we go. Generally, you'll automatically target the nearest enemy. Not gonna do a specific enemy, we're pressing RB. What is RB? Oh. Okay. Lock on will appear. Okay. Locking on to target limits the actions available to you, especially against other targets. Release RB. Press RB again to release a target lock. Okay. Ah! No, get the fuck back here. Excuse me, you just went into the ground? I would not say that is fair. You became part of the ground. Ooh, okay. Where is he going? Okay. Portal? I have a feeling this is gonna be the kid, like the kid-friendly version of Dark Souls. Well, I hope not. Isn't Dark Souls like super difficult? Door. Okay. Okay, it's not. Yes, Dark Souls is super difficult. Okay. This is a field icon. It pops up whenever a special command is available. Oh, I can button mash. That's... I can definitely button mash. Pops up whenever a special command is available. Okay, when Y examine pops up, you can press Y. Oh, that was X. Y. I'm used to a PlayStation controller. I can't open it. Well, fuck, that's not helpful. Oh, treasure chest. The Y in the command menu turns into various commands. Okay. Tap, tap. Do I have a key now? No. Can push large crates. Okay. Or do I push it into the door? Can also smash them. Where do I put this? I'm so confused. How do I smash it? Hit it a few more times? Oh. Whenever you want me on Mortal Kombat sometime. I don't have Mortal Kombat on PC anyways. But I totally would. Is Melina in Mortal Kombat? The newest one? Because I always played Melina. I'm just kidding. Wow, okay. Don't say it if you don't mean it. Sometimes destroying objects yields items. You can take these items by walking up to them. Use them with the items command. My drink is in the way. Hopefully that does not spill. I will be sad if it does. Okay. Lock on to objects as well as enemies. When locked on, press LT. Switch your focus between available targets. Okay. Ooh. Did it want me to do that? Well, I think the door is... I keep pressing X. I mean Y. There we go. First, tell me more about yourself. Press for first person view. You can use it to look. Should I do first person view? Press again to start. The fuck? What the fuck? Oh. My brain is not working right now. Do I talk to these people? Oh yeah, okay. So I had to talk to people nearby. What's most important to you? Friendship. Friendship's such a big deal, yes. What do you want out of life? Broaden my horizons. Yeah. I keep pressing X. What are you afraid of? Being indecisive. Shit. That, just as I was talking about earlier. Oh my god. I'm not afraid of being indecisive, but I'm getting old. Definitely not being different, but. Should I just go with being indecisive? Because I literally am not able to decide between getting old and being indecisive. I think that says something. Yes, it is very scary. What are you drinking? Oh, it's not. It looks like beer, but it's not. It's soda. It is just like that kind of a glass. So. It's blueberry soda. Being indecisive is very scary. Well, what does it take to become a VIP? Wait, you want friendship, you want to broaden your horizons, you're afraid of being indecisive. I guess. Your adventure begins at midday. Keep a steady pace and you'll come through fine. See, I should just go with indecisive because the other ones were like, oh yeah, that one, but. Okay, yes, I'll just go with these. Day you will open the door. Can't fucking read! And, wait just a second. And, I don't know, I don't really. Add too many VIPs in chat, honestly. I think the only VIP I have is Christina right now, and she hasn't been here in like a really long time. Do I go into the light? Oh, yes, okay. Press to open the menu screen. Oh, okay. The main menu, you can do things and view your inventory status and configure your game settings. however, you can't open the menu during battle. Okay. Hi, buggy. Oh, lots of buggies. Okay. Fuck, okay. Ah! Get off me! Bitch, come on. Oh, what the fuck? There are so many of them. Points first. Okay. There we go. Save point. Test save points to recover HP and MP. Save. Press Y to open the save menu once. Be sure to save your progress before quitting the game. It's a good idea to save often. If anything goes wrong, you can load your save data and resume from there. Oh, well, I mean, maybe once I'm done playing the game, like, I'm just, like, a little busy right now. save. Save to new file. Okay. Yes. Okay. I feel like I'm gonna fall off of this. I don't know if you can, but. Can you? I don't wanna find out. There we go. Best part? Best part, huh? Okay. What is this? Wait, I didn't read it. Shoot. I was too busy again. Chat. No. Don't be afraid. Okay. What is this? You've got really long feet. That is nope. Can I not jump off the edge? Oh fuck. Oh no. Smack his feet. Oh wait, I gotta smack his hand. Oh. Try and hit me again. Come on. Come on, squiggly feet. Hit me. What do I do? I'm so confused. No, I want to hit him. What the fuck? I'm trying. Got these little guys to take care of. How am I supposed to avoid those? They come from both sides. Wait, I avoided them. Okay, come on, try and hit me. So slow. I'm just gonna keep hitting him, and then if I hit the guys, the little guys. Oh wait, I still leveled up. Boom. Wait, what? But I was doing so well. But don't be afraid. Okay. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. What is that? So don't forget. You're the one who will open the door. Okay. The closer you get to the light, the louder your shadow became. What? Just follow you on Insta. Oh, okay.
Give me a break, Iris. Sorry, you lazy bum.
What?
I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here. No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow! Are you still dreaming? It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place?
This is so confusing.
So bizarre. Yes, sure. Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up? I've told you before. I don't remember. Nothing at all? Nothing. You ever want to go back? Well, I'm happy here. Really? But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it. I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
This is confusing.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me?
Does it get more confusing?
So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh? What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
You need a PhD in history. Feels interesting. Story. Oh, wonderful. Destiny Islands. Okay. Just be like me and be like, what Disney characters are you doing? Okay. Keep accent. Oh, I'm just pressing X. So can you gather the rest of the supplies? Wait. far are you listening to me? What are the supplies? What was that again? Jeez, you can't build a raft without materials, right? Here's what we need. 2 logs, 1 cloth, 1 rope. Okay. 2 logs. Oh, I found a log. How do I pick it up? Oh, there we go. Log. Where am I going? Should I go here first? Hi.
Ah, the breeze feels great.
Well, I mean, I want to understand the story and everything. Materials. Ooh. Say I need a rope, log, something else, cloth. Hey, here's a rope. Hi, please don't hit me.
Hey, Sora, you feel lucky today?
I don't know. Do I feel lucky today? I'm not sure. Three friends. Man. Wait, how do I get up there? Oh, do I have to jump? Ha! That's not how I jump. There we go. Oh, I didn't mean to go in there, but okay. Wait, no, I want to go out here first. Oh wait, no, there's 4 people. Only but 2 questions. Oh, okay. Obtained a log. Okay, I need just cloth now. Talk. Get everything we need for the raft. Put a quick round, grab your sword. Do I have a sword? Oh, I do have a sword. Oh no. Ah! What the f-
Come on.
I'm kicking his ass. Hell yeah. No, what is he doing? Is he blocking? How do I block?
My turn.
How the fuck do I block? Ah! This is just fighting tutorials.
Don't
tell
me you're giving up already. Come on.
Need to really do it. Okay. Well, I didn't know that. I'm kicking his ass. Okay.
Come on.
How do I? Do I have to defeat him, or can I like stop this?
Come on.
Oh no! I'm not kicking his ass. Never mind. Stop! Go away! Okay, now the score is 0-1. Okay. I was totally kicking his ass. Okay. Where's the cloth? Oh, here's a save point. Save. Should I save to a new file or save over the file? I think he just beats you. Oh, okay. I guess I'll just save over, overwrite existing file. No. I'll save to a new file, I guess. I don't know. Okay, where could the other thing be? I need cloth. Oh, I can climb the trees? No, that's not what I meant. Oh, okay. I didn't know this was a place. Oh! What is this? There's another part of the area. Oh, there is? Oh, okay. Where this door leads. Alright, I guess we can't find out. Right, there's another part of the area. Wait. The heck, I'm so confused. Where's the cloth? It's by K-R-E. Okay. Did I miss it? No, it's not. Where? Come on. Okay. By the tree that you were just by, I think. What tree? There's so many trees! Oh no. The big tree house. Oh, okay. What are you missing? Just the cloth. The big tree house. Okay. Let me go see if I missed it. Somewhere, wall? What do you mean? Wall. Oh. Are you fucking serious? I was expecting it to be on the ground. Like, folded up in a little, like... Put some fucking cloth on a wall. That was stupid. Found something today too. Here, it's yours. potion. Tired one to call the day. Yeah, I guess. Okay, it's getting late. We'll finish up tomorrow.
So, Kyrie's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kari, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking...
Their running is so weird. Oh, what is this? This is different. Is that Donald? No, that's not Donald, is it? That's just another dog. Here we go, the real plot. Okay. Oh, it is Donald. Is Mickey like a king or something? Oh, there's Pluto.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Donald, Minnie,
Goofy. Good morning, ladies.
Okay.
What?
Okay. Hmm.
legendary power of the Paupu fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Okay. I don't know what I'm doing.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Sora needs a name. See how? Oh, I thought it was gonna ask me to name it. How about High Wind? What would you call it? Oh, it will ask me to name it. What should I name it? Oh no! Don't ask me to name things. Actually, I have no clue. Why my name? Should be a she if it's a boat. No, I want it to be something clever. Probably doesn't really matter, does it? Raftiel, oh my gosh, actually I love that. You named yours when you played this. Raftiel. Raftiel? Sure. Okay, how about the usual? Let's do it. What? The usual rules apply. Take any route you want. I just thought of a pun. Okay. Your solar rules apply. Take any route you want. First one to take that tree and make it back here wins.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Oh, wait, no. Wait, I'm gonna lose this. Get out of my fucking way. Oh, fuck. Wait, where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. I'm so far behind. No! Fuck! No! What the fuck? Oh my god, this is gonna be so annoying. How do I... Did he not get to the star? Wait, do I have to keep going? In here? No. Oh, and make it back. Duh. He's probably already made it back. Hold the jump button? Oh, okay. Can I not do this? Oh, okay. Looks like I'm not sharing the love fruit with Kairi. Oh man, that was quite 0-2, huh? Yeah, you need to float your jumps. Okay. Got it. We're naming the raft Highwind? What? No! So my name doesn't even count? That's stupid. Yeah, RIP Raftiel. What's that? Oh, that. You should have seen your face. How about another lap around the course? I'll pass. I'm not losing again. Okay, now what do I need to do? What the fuck? Why didn't I jump? I pressed the B button. There we go. What is this? Oh, that's just... Oh, okay. That's just a shortcut. Got it. Well, I'm gonna go save again. Right. think it was in here. Okay, I guess I'm in the water now. Where is the raft? Oh, here's the raft. Collect provisions for a trip. Seagull egg, 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, 3 fish. Pushing it before, but okay. There's something up there. How do I get to that? There's like a treasure chest in there. Never figured that out otherwise. I keep thinking that A is the jump button. There we go. Or is it all over there? Or is there some stuff here? No, no, it looks like there's an egg up there. How do I... What the heck, how do I get up there? There we go. Yay, seagull egg. Okay. fish. Oh, that's right. I need fish. Are those? I'm guessing those are in water. Where else is there? I think this is just a save point. So let's go over here. Fish are by the boats. Oh, okay. By the boats. Wait. Okay. Then I need, I think, one more egg and then coconuts, right? Fishy, come here. Yes. Come here, fishy. Do I need three, or was it just two? Come here, fishy. Okay, I think it was three. What was in here? Oh, that was... Oh, this is just... Oh, okay. So, let me go see what I need. Find each other if we get separated. Three of us will always be together. Okay, that's nice, but I need your help. Two mushrooms, two coconuts. Where are the coconuts? One mushroom. Look on the island where you were feeding up the guy. Okay. I'll do that. Oh. Okay. already looked on that island, but I'll look again. Wait, is there something down here? That doesn't look good. I'm kind of scared to go down there. What the heck? I don't know. Okay. Oh. Hello? Can I grab it? Why won't it let me grab it? Does it have to be from a different tree? Or did I already grab two? I don't know. That's weird. Okay, I need... What do I need now? There's one other thing. Coconuts and... I need green coconuts? What? Oh. Well, where are the green coconuts? Okay. Green coconuts. Okay. Those are all the trees on this side. I keep thinking that A is the jump button. I did not say. Give me a green coconut. Where are the green ones? Can't you flip them? What do you mean? You might have got them all. Okay. I just need a mushroom. Oh, that's what I need, a mushroom. Two mushrooms, one coconut. Oh my god. What tree did I miss? I swear I hit all the trees. I am. Yeah. I'm finally playing. Tough Puff. Hello. Yeah, although I'm stuck. I don't know. I need a mushroom. Wait, did you see a mushroom? Left of the ladder. What? Oh. Okay, I need one more mushroom. I just don't know what. My brother, you play this. Oh, maybe we can play something later. A happy early birthday, by the way, Ham. Yeah. But no, we can play something a little bit later. What time is it? If you want. It's only 7, so. I don't know if maybe in like an hour you want to play something? You want to play some Paz or something? Okay, where is this final coconut though? And this final mushroom. So if you want to play something later too. Okay. Hit all the trees though, I think. Hit those two with it. Pretty sure I hit these. Why does it need to be green? That is so stupid. That's okay. After you reload the area, what do you mean? I mean, I've already hit everything, so I don't know where the final mushroom is either. No, drop down. Drop down. I want you to drop down. I'm gonna fall there anyway. I think you need those stars in that tree eventually. Okay, got it. Okay, I'm gonna hit all these trees. Hello? Hit the tree. Okay, sounds good. I will snap. I missed one tree. I hit all the other ones. And I missed that one. Yeah, I got the mushroom in the cave. I need one more mushroom. I got the mushroom in the cave. I got the mushroom that was beside the... What the fuck? You didn't miss it, it's random. Oh. That's stupid. I got the mushroom that was right here. Mushroom that was near her is just the one in this cave. Move the rock. I know I did. Yeah. I got that one. I think you were gone for that. I got that one. Oh. That should be all three of them. No, there's still one more. I got the one in that cave. And I got the one that was beside this tower thing. Oh my gosh, is it this thing? It blends in so well. Oh my gosh. Thank you.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
And back to the island music. Okay. Can I go through the door yet? Oh, did the mushroom, did the last mushroom not appear until the very last, like, until you got everything else? That would make sense, I guess. I went in there before and I didn't see a mushroom. Or maybe it just blended in. Alright. Okay, thanks, Sora. I found something today too. Here, it's yours. Oh, it's another potion. I want to call the day. What do I say to this? Is it... I don't get it. Like, am I supposed to say certain things? I guess let's go home. Tomorrow's the big day, we should rest up. Okay.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora! Let's take the raft and go! Just the two of us!
Huh?
Just kidding!
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready! No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course!
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Okay, so do I have one more day of, like, collecting stuff then? And then I get to, like, actually play the game? Donald. Sorry to rush off without saying goodbye, but there's big trouble brewing. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out and one by one, and that means disaster can't be far behind. I hate to leave you all, but I've got to check into it. There's someone with a key, the key to our survival, so I need you and Goofy to find him and stick with him. Got it? We need that key or we're doomed, so go to Traverse Town and find Leon. He'll point you in the right direction. P.S. Would you apologize to Minnie for me? Thanks, pal. Mickey.
Oh dear! What could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gorge, I sure hope he's alright.
Gorgeous! Don't worry, we'll find the king and the key.
Thank you, both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
Look at me go!
Gorsh, Jiminy. Your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Goofy!
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
Order!
Right. World border. Oh!
Okay.
I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Gosh, this reminds me so much of Toontown. Like this, like, section where it's just all like, kind of like gears and
can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
Riku's boat!
And Kairi's!
Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. Ah! There's a lot of them. Wait, why am I not... I can't fight them? What the heck? Where am I going?
She was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku.
Got a keyblade. Keyblade. Okay. Okay, now I can
Come on.
get to the door? Are they just gonna keep popping up? Should I just go to the... Okay, I wanna get the things first. Or do they just shoot me? Like, do I just get them anyways? Okay, I think I do. Is the door open now? Did I get it? Yay.
No one helped.
Come on, let's hurry.
Find Leon. Oh, Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big coyote?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
Dream. Oh, where am I? Oh boy. Do you know where we are? Oh, hey!
Totally weird. I'm in another world. Shortcut to the third district, but the key is missing. Okay. Seeing all of this town will take some time, especially for newcomers. Even if you can't go to certain areas now, you'll be able to go later. Okay. Candles burning over there were created especially by locals. Even if you snuff one out, it flickers back to life in no time. You probably need magic to put them on. I wonder what happened to Mom and Dad. I don't know what happened to your Mom and Dad. Apparently closed off. Okay. Where did these little like hurt things open? So, okay. Not open, there must be some secret door. No, not hitting it. Okay. Oh, what is this? Okay. First district. Oh, wait, maybe I should have talked to the people over here. Oh, it just takes me. Treasure keep our shop clean, it's easier than our bedroom. Welcome, are you looking to buy? Let's chat. I picked everything on the shelves, we created the best. Okay. We're gonna earn enough money here to go on our own adventure. Okay. So this is the shop. update you on the Kingdom Hearts. Well, the new one, like the trailer dropped or whatever for it, and of course, I heard all about that. I wouldn't have known otherwise, from my boyfriend. So yeah. So that's why I'm playing this. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Maybe through those doors up there? I think there's gonna be more to see around here. Okay. What now? Okay. To the accessory shop. No, I didn't. Oh, there's a save point. I think I'm gonna save here. There, how can I? Oh, it's only a kid. Not a kid, and the name's Sora. Okay, simmer down. Why the long face, Sora? You lost or something? No? Well, maybe. Where are we? Huh? Traverse Town. So, Gramps, is this really another world? Don't call me Gramps, the name's Sid. Anyway, not sure what you're talking about, but it sure ain't your island. I guess I better start looking for Riku and Kairi. Good luck with whatever you're doing. If you ever run into trouble, you come to me. I'll look out for you. Okay. Okay, see, I saved, okay. I think I'm gonna end it there then for now. I'm probably gonna play Phasmophobia a bit later. But, I'll probably be back on for Phasmophobia later. Oh yeah. Here, how do I, okay. I just wanna make sure, yeah, how do I quit the game? Oh, there we go. Wait. I want to make sure. I saved. Okay. So, I should be fine. You exit by going to the save. Oh, I can't. Okay. Do I menu or title screen? What's the difference? I don't know, but I'll just wait before you stream. I should have read this. You're free to stream the game in non-commercial contacts, however. Using streams primarily to provide or listen to the music is prohibited. Hopefully my stream won't get muted because of the music, because this is Disney, of course, so. So yeah, hopefully my stream won't get muted. My VOD. Let me see. I guess I'm just gonna end it and then upload it right away, so hopefully it won't get muted. Okay. All right. Well, let's see. Is there anyone to raid? Not really. Should I raid someone else playing Kingdom Hearts? Or does it not really matter? I guess so. Yeah, it doesn't really matter. I'll be back on later anyways, so. Alright, well, thank you so much for watching, and I'll be back on later for some Phasmophobia. So yeah. Alright, bye!